down there. Ah, sorry. This is Hindostan Falls, top level, probably 6,600. We'll find out afterwards. Just a bit of an eddy line. Not a bad one really, but it's gonna get better as it drops. All that out there is Hindostan Falls, just about to burst through. Tonight we'll just sit out on this bank of sand and watch the river flow. Some ducks over there. Those might be the ducks that were on right about where I'm sitting when I first walked down. Come on. Where'd you go? Is that them? Here he comes. I'll switch to still photography. Ooh, there's something floating. What's that? Is it a log? Look like an otter head. There. What is that? Huh? Is it just a stump? Stump. A little too far down for the otters. My first time out here, the falls were inundated more than this, I think. I couldn't see anything. Couldn't find what the big deal was. And at that point, it was a real mystery. And I didn't know what to think, so I just stopped thinking about it. And luckily, somehow I came out here again. Found a beautiful rip. I think that was the second time out here. I called it the rip in space-time. It's a nice spot. Well, I think we'll get the sunset better in still photography. So, hope you enjoyed Hindostan Falls at 66, we'll call it 6600 CFS. is the drain for the big Monroe Reservoir. Just a little bit freakish.